goes to show you, Cole, like they say, anything can.
He's got this crowd solidly behind him, and now he's going to give them exactly what they want to see.
You can't just keep playing for the crowd, though, Cole. That's a huge distraction, in my opinion.
I hope this isn't the last time we see these superstars face off.
You're not going to hear me say this much, Cole, but I definitely agree with you.
I knew it was only a matter of time before we saw that. I don't like it, but as long as it wins matches, it's going to keep happening.
That's the bottom line, Cole. If you're not doing everything you can to win, then you're in the wrong game. I'll tell you, you know, instead of showboating to the fans, maybe you should really keep your head to this match.
Come on, Taz. You're looking at a superstar who can feed off a crowd and use that energy to win the match.
Well, it looks like they're slowing the pace down a little bit here. That might not be such a good move in my opinion.
Come on, you just can't keep going nonstop. That's a good way to wear yourself out and make a critical mistake.
No, but you can't give the opponent any time to recover either. You gotta stay on him and wear him down.
But what about picking your spot? If you try to execute a badly timed move just because you want to stay on offense, that could have a disastrous result. The adrenaline is pumping. The crowd is coming alive. This is what they came to see.
Hey, Cole, he's going for the cover, Cole.
One, two, three.
I don't think there's any question in anyone's mind who won that match, Chaz.
We should be, Cole.